bribes, blood, and bullets. That's what it takes to make a great movie.
You have to have bullets, blood, blades, and babes. And we got all four.
You have to have four B's in a movie to make it excellent. You have to have bullets, bloods, bombs, and babes. I honestly believe that you have to have the four B's in order to make a good movie. That's broads, bullets, bloods, and blades.